Hello and welcome to How to Play Baseball Poker,
presented by GatherTogetherGames.com.
This video will cover how to play the card game Baseball Poker. The video will start with the general concepts and gameplay and then get into more of the details for the game. The game is played with 2 to 6 players.
To play, you will need a 52-card deck and something to make bets with, such as poker chips. Before the cards are dealt, each player will make an ante. The ante amount is determined before play begins. In this game, the ante will be 1 chip. Then, each player is dealt 3 cards, 1 card at a time. The first 2 cards received are face down. The third card is dealt face up. The object of the game is to win chips. Chips are won by being the only player that did not fold, or by having the highest ranking poker hand among all players that did not fold at the end of a hand. A poker hand consists of 5 out of the total cards to be dealt to a player throughout the round.
There are 3 special cards in baseball poker. The 3s and 9s are wild cards and can be used as any card. When a 4 is dealt face up to a player, the player receives another face up card. The poker hands are ranked, with the best being a 5 of a kind, which is possible with wild cards. Then a straight flush, which is 5 cards in sequence in the same suit.
Then 4 of a kind. Then a full house, which is 3 of a kind with a pair. If multiple players have a full house, the player with the best 3 of a kind wins the hand. Then a flush, which is 5 cards in the same suit. Then a straight, which is 5 cards in sequence. Then a 3 of a kind. Then 2 pair, then a pair, and last, high card, ace is always high.
Going back to the hand that was dealt, the player with the lowest ranking card showing is known as the bring-in. Player 1 has the lowest ranking card with the 6 and is the bring-in. As the bring-in, player 1 is required to make the first bet. Player 1 bets 2 chips. Play moves left to player 2. Player 2 has 3 options. They can call the bet by betting the same amount as player 1, raise the bet by doubling the bet already made, or fold to be out of the hand. Player 2 decides to raise the bet by 2 chips for a total of 4 chips. The options move to player 3, who calls. Play moves to player 4, who calls the bet. Play returns to player 1, who will need to add 2 chips to call the current bet. Player 1 decides to fold and be out of the hand. Once all players have called or folded, the first betting round is over. All players still in the hand are dealt another card face up. Player 2 is dealt a face up 4 and gets another face up card. Player 4 is dealt a wild card 3. When a player is dealt a face up wild card, the player has to pay into the pot. For this game, the pay-in is 1 chip. A second round of betting then begins. From now on, the player whose face up cards make the best poker hand goes first. Player 2 has the best ranking poker hand with a pair of kings. Player 2 can check, meaning they are still in the hand but are not betting, or can make a bet. Player 2 bets 2 chips. Play moves to player 3, who can call, raise, or fold. Player 3 folds. Play moves to player 4, who calls the bet. This betting round is over and all remaining players are dealt another face-up card. Player 2 still has the highest ranking poker hand with the pair of kings. Player 2 checks. Play moves to player 4, who also checks. This betting round is over and all remaining players are dealt another face-up card. Player 4 now has the highest ranking poker hand with 3 tens, with the 2 tens and the wild card 3. Player 4 bets 4 chips. Play moves to player 2, who calls the bet. This betting round is over and all remaining players are dealt their last card face down. Player 4 has the highest ranking poker hand and bets 4 chips. Player 2 calls the bet. The betting is now over and the remaining players show their cards. The player with the best 5-card poker hand out of their dealt cards wins the pot. Player 4 wins the pot as their straight flush outranks player 2's 4 kings. The cards are shuffled and the next hand begins with each player making an ante. In baseball poker, there is a betting structure to follow.
There is a low bet and a high bet. The high bet is double the low bet. In the example, the bets were 2 chips and 4 chips. In the first 2 betting rounds, bets are made using the low bet amount. In the final 3 betting rounds, bets are made in the high bet amount. Before a round of dealing, The dealer should burn a card by discarding the top card of the deck. If two or more players are tied for the lowest card showing after the initial deal, the suits are ranked to determine the bring-in player. The suits are ranked lowest to highest in alphabetical order, clubs being the lowest, then diamonds, hearts, and spades. Here, player 3 is the bring-in with the lower-ranking suit of diamonds. If players tie with the best poker hand at the end of a round, the middle pot is split between the tying players.
That wraps up How to Play Baseball Poker. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and get more game tutorials by subscribing to our channel, Gather Together Games. Thanks for watching!